Miss Global Australia. How are you feeling?
I'm about to go on for my final walk and I'm feeling a little bit nervous, but it's a bit bittersweet. I'm very happy to see what the next girl does and I hope she follows in my footsteps and places at internationals, but I am very sad to be ending my journey because it's been an incredible year. The girls have been judged in interviews, national costume, swimwear and in fun fashion wear. And the girls have been absolutely incredible. I'm amazed at the standard that this year, and it's going to be a very close call to see who gets this crown. At our meet and greet session, the girls were blessed to be sponsored by Skino2, and they absolutely adored all the bags. There was a few little fights, but I think we sorted it all out.
And what's your favourite Skino2 product that was in the gift bag?
My favourite Skino2 product was probably the lipstick. And we had to change a couple colours because the girls were stealing colours because everybody wanted every single colour.
They're definitely a must have. Right, well, we wish you the best of luck on your final moments as Miss Global Australia, and we're so proud to have had you on board with Skino2 this year, and we can't wait to watch you on stage.
Was being signed as an ambassador for Skino2, which saw me travel to Dubai to promote the brand. I enjoyed learning about the culture, experiencing the beautiful desert, the Emirates Women's Awards, and a domestic violence shelter. I am thankful for the chance to experience a new country with like-minded, powerful women. This has honestly been the best year of my life, and I'm excited for what my future holds. I stand here a more confident, compassionate, and humble version of myself, and will be forever blessed by this experience. To the next Miss Global Australia, fasten your seatbelt because you are about to embark on what will be a life-changing journey. Remember to always live in the moment, be yourself, and make a change in the world around you. This is Caitlynn, Miss Global Australia 2016, signing out.